Sutamla. Sutamla 1648-1663 Jayadhwaj Singha Assamese, SBR Du Jai CNH, was the 20th king of the Ahom kingdom. During his reign, the Mughal viceroy at Bengal Mir Jumla Roman II invaded and occupied his capital Garhgaon, as a result of which he had to retreat to the Namrup area, and because of this flight, he is also known as the Bhagania Roja in the Buranjis. On the days of Jayadhwaj Singha, Auniati Satra and Dakhinpat Satra was established. Accession. Sutamla became the king after his father, the erstwhile King Suting Fa, was deposed by the Bahagohain. Mir Jumla's invasion. After the Mughal emperor Shah Jahan fell sick in 1658, the vassal ruler of Kak Bihar, Pranarayan, threw off the Mughal yoke and took possession of Kamrup and Hajo. The Ahoms, taking advantage of the confusion, pushed west and took control of the region up to the Sankosh River. Mir Jumla Roman II, Aurangzeb's general who pursued Prince Shuja to the Arakan, was made the governor of Bengal. Very soon he repossessed Kak Bihar and began his campaign against the Ahom kingdom on January 4, 1662. The Ahoms took a stand at the Jajakopa fort at the Manas River. Mir Jumla over in Jajakopa, Guwahati, Simlagar, Salagar, and finally Sutamla's capital Garhgaon on March 17, which the Ahom king had abandoned for Namrup. Early onset of monsoon that year made it difficult for Mir Jumla to transfer the voluminous booty that fell into his hands following his capture of Garhgaon. Atin Bahagohain, who was left behind as rearguard, began harassing the Mughal with guerrilla tactics, and Mir Jumla had to fall back to Garhgaon and Matthew Rapper, with the Ahoms taking back possession of the rest of the kingdom. Sutamla came down from Namrup and camped at Salagiri. After that Swargadeo Jayadhwaj Singha had to sign Treaty of Gilaj Harighat. According to this treaty, Swargadeo Jayadhwaj Singha sent his daughter Ramani Gavharu to the Mughal Empire.